Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. So I'm just up right now. They say every disappointment is a blessing. You should shut up your mouth if you don't know what you want to say. Because I don't know how this disappointment is a blessing to me. Oh. Let me tell you what happened. There's this girl, me and her, I like her and she like me. We have been planning to go on a date. She said, she cannot wait. I said, me too, I cannot wait. We plan that today is the D-Day. We got ready. As I wanted to leave my house, something said, Lazy, go and shit. Go and shit. I said, I'm not really pressed. Or maybe, I don't know. Can I? Something say Lazy, go and poo-poo, go and poo-poo, listen to your heart. I entered the toilet. I sat down there for like 2 minutes. I was trying, it was just breeze, I was just coming out. I was just messing. I said, I think I'm good to go. I am not good to go. God. After my form of integrity. Okay. I don't see shit.